I can't travel through time and space, or explore a new adventurous place. Reading is fun when you open a book. The magic has just begun. I can save the world or sail across the sea. Come on, friends, and go with me. Reading is fun when you open a book. The magic has just begun. Adventure Tales.
Lily Bad Day. Clearwater Farm is a big, grand, and busy place to be. No day was quite so busy as shearing day. This is the day when Farmer Bill gathers up his sheep and trims their wool. Imagine that, bald sheep. It's a silly thing to think about, but a very important part of life at Clearwater Farm. Everyone gets involved. Farmer Bill, his wife, and two sons. Sometimes the neighbor boy even comes over to lend a hand. Everyone is busy, except for Daisy Duck, who lives in the pond just behind the apple orchard. Daisy Duck can't help with shearing day because she has no hands. Instead, the little duck spends her morning swimming in the pond. In the evening, she decides to create her own special day. She calls it Lily Pad Day, and that means that she gets to wear a lily pad as a hat. Daisy knows exactly what lily pad she wants to wear. It's her special lily pad. She keeps it in her secret spot near the biggest apple tree in the orchard. Very excited with herself, Daisy rushes all of the way to the tree. The pond water goes right up to the old, old roots. It's a very pretty place, but there's not a lot of lily pad in sight. Oh no, says Daisy. Where's my lily pad? She looks high, she looks low. Daisy Duck can't find her lily pad. Upset, she gets out of the lake and waddles to one of Clearwater Farm's many fields. This is home to Cathy Cow and Percy Pig, her two best friends. Percy, shouts Daisy. Cathy! It's horrible, it's awful, it's the most dreadful thing in the world. What's wrong? Cathy runs over to her friend. She bends down low, touching her nose against Daisy's beak. Percy is right on her tail. He huffs and puffs the entire way there. Did something happen with shearing day? No, quacks Daisy. She flaps her wings and shakes her tail. It's my lily pad. Someone has stolen it. And on lily pad day, no less. Lily pad day? Percy snorts. I've never heard of that. Daisy fluffs herself up. It's very important. In fact, it might be just the most important day of all. If you help me find my lily pad, I'll tell you all about it. Cathy and Percy agree. The three friends look high, they look low, they even look in the hay barn. Imagine their surprise to find a lily pad there, nestled in the bales of alfalfa and timothy. There it is. Happy, Daisy waddles over to the lily pad. She's almost there when it starts to move. Just before she gets to it, a furry gray head pops out from underneath it. Then a second, and a third, and a fourth. Mother Cat jumps down from the rafters. Hello, Daisy. Hello, Cathy. Hello, Percy. Do you see the wonderful blanket that I found for my kittens? Mother Cat gives a loud purr. She smiles proudly at her four kittens. For a time, Daisy Duck stares at her. I do, she says. Eventually, it's very nice. And then Daisy leaves the barn. Percy and Cathy follow her outside. Percy asks, I thought we needed your lily pad for lily pad day. No, quacks Daisy, for she has found a better thing to do for her special day. Lily Pad Day is about making someone else happy, and that's exactly what she just did. And so, on that day, the three friends celebrate Lily Pad Day by trying to make the other animals of Clearwater Farm happy. The end.
Thanks for watching. If you liked today's story, click the like button. And if you would like to hear more stories, click the subscribe button. Be sure to come back and watch more adventure tales. Bye.